Welcome back, viewers. I am going to show you a road trip to Craiova, where the beep that may might be, so whatever it may be, we will ride it. So I gave up my drive. I will search for a new one shortly after when I fix my fucking beeping truck. We are going for a new paint job on the Scania R730. This paint job was my really first one when I drove the Scania R730, but on the top line version. This is a new 2018 version, so still homesick about Poland. I've been there the first time in 2016 in a town called Bystrzyca Kłodzka. I don't know if I pronounce it right or not, but I went there. I had a wonderful time. I met some really nice new people. And since that day, I always wanted to go back to Poland just for vacation or just visiting those people again. Now, next year, 2020, I will go back to there. Probably with a road trip, and I will start my journey around Katowice, and then I will drive up to Oswiecim. That town I visited the first time in 2016. I didn't knew that town, and after a half day walking around, it became clear it was called in the Second World War as Auschwitz, the camps of the destruction and the Nazism, if you call it that way, was based there. And since that day, I lost my heart to Poland. Now, next year, so in about 4 weeks, it's next year, or 3 weeks. It's next year. I will go back to there, hopefully in November, but probably in December. And I will visit all the people that I met in 2016 back there in Poland. I hope so. I'm not sure about it, but I hope that I will meet them again around there. This will be my new paint color scheme, and now I will search for my trailer for a new paint scheme. I will put my truck in front, so like this, and I will see if I can go with this one, but I need to get the same red as there. Nope, that's not the same one. Okay. This one to the goldish. Gold. Gold. And the black to the white. Black. To pinky white. Like that. And then, let's see. There is some options available. Because it was not like this. Okay. And confirm order. Okay. Services 0. And now we are going to take a small rest. Info panel like this. And we are going to take a rest. Ali, no radio. And enter rest. And then this, okay, and now engine on, escape, job market, freight, no cargo market, cargo, I've got the trailer, so cargo, yeah, Pitechti, there is no jobs, back to Bucharest then. Or Brasov, Brasov. What's Krakow? Yeah, Krakow. Escape garage. Let's go back to I'm thinking Sophia. What? I'm going to that. Aberdeen, Malmo, Aberdeen, that's the other side of the world. That's true. Hungary, Slovakia, Czech Republic, Germany, Belgium, France. One corner of Europe to the other corner of almost the ex-Europe. Yeah, sorry. It's almost ex-Europe. And if they want to do it on their own, they just gotta do it. But don't come back and cry. And connect. No? Nope.
Ben niet zo'n groot voorwoordel van die hele moesige roereieren waarmee ik gebruik word.
So, like this. Maybe closer to that edge.
Maar echt niet te veel. Het ei zelf, uiteraard.
This edge. To there, to there, to there. And now it must be connected. Nope. What am I doing wrong? But that center.
Voilà, here we go.
Or is this is center? This is now center.
Waarom steek ik dat ei in de oven? Omdat dat is een pan met een vlam van onder. En ik wil niet dat die aanbrandt.
So, yeah, we are going to drive now to the other side of the street. Cargo market, let's see what you've got for me. No, they run away with my cargo. Yeah, world of trucks, nothing. Nope, garage. I will go to a capital like Istanbul. Travel. Yes. And let's connect again. So, yeah, let's connect. and Mercedes. I'm not driving a Merc. Driving through the day around Turkey is much easier and much more fun than driving through the night through Turkey. Let's see in the job market what they've got for cargo for me. So let's get those pairs to my trailer. Git git, they say over there. So, yeah. Start off toll road. Thank you, but I needed to get there really quick because otherwise I don't have got my pairs with me. So yeah, enjoy the ride and talk to you soon, guys. Let's load and drive. Here we go. Enjoy the ride, guys. I hope I don't break anything. But if you already know, this DLC has got a lot, but a lot of glitches going on. So sit back, relax, and enjoy the ride. Talk to you soon. Bye. border control in Turkey. And first we gotta pull up at a weighbridge. And then, weight station or weighbridge, it's just the same. And now he will say 33 tons. And then he's looking for my papers, if everything is in order to continue my drive. He just got used the last post. And stop. Enter. Control. And he will say that everything is in order. Thank you. Everything is in order. Have a nice journey. Teşekkürler. And now we go to the second weight bridge. Oh no. X-ray scanner. X-ray. See that there's no refugees in my cargo hold. X-ray control successful. And now further to the other border check. So we are clear to cross the border to Bulgaria. Everything is in order. Continue the journey. Okay. Now let's go. Such like this. And off we go to Romania. Thank you, bus driver, for letting me through. New city discovered, Kozodrudlie or something like that. I can't pronounce it very good. So sorry for those who are watching over in Bulgaria if I offend your language. AFK, guys. AFK. And I'm back. So, let's continue this drive. As you see, this DLC is full of bugs. I just push on my brake and he still keep on rolling. And when I do a control at the maintenance shop, at a workshop, there is no, like, no damage. But then, if I go into drive, and I drive, like, this speed, there is coming damage, like, really quickly. And I am paying all my attention on the road, but every time again, I think it's made for people with a steering wheel as control, not a keyboard, as I'm using now. See? My corners aren't that smooth, and everything is going like to be too wide. My brake is late, because if I go now until 50, normally from this board until that board, I would brake like really fast, but it doesn't. So yeah, the game has changed, but I hope that there will be a solution to this problem, because I'm pushing on my brake 3 times and then he stops. When I push 1 time, he stops like an emergency stop. So I'm now at my speed, I brake, and he's doing like an emergency. And those shocks aren't there when you got not the Beyond the Baltic DLC. Then you can brake smoothly, you can drive smoothly, and now I'm missing that. I'm really missing that. Guys, this one is just a joke, but I think I got like a police escort because the police car in front of me is like driving in the same direction as I am, as it is now. I think that they must do a checkout because driving 80 inside of the mountain road, it's like hell. You can't drive 80. So, or they are doing in the next update the glitch fixing or the speed traps and the speed fixing, because 80? That's killing! And you see, I've got now trail damage of 11%. The tractor is like 8 or 9% damaged, and my cargo inside of my trailer, it's like 1% of damage. So, I don't know. Or I quit, or I go further with this. See you all next time.